need somebody not too bright.
Say, excuse me.
Oh, good. what I really need is somebody who weighs that girl in the back there. Yes, come on up here. I need somebody bigger than you, but not too big. That's what I'm sorry. You might be too big. How much do you weigh? 60 pounds? Okay, that'll work. All right. I do need another volunteer, though. Okay.
Me!
That boy. What's your name? Can we call you Max? What's your name? Dear. Now, Max, come on over here.
And I got a
dog. Stand right there on top of the board. Half on and half off. Now, Tierra, come on over here. Well, you volunteer. Tierra, stand like this. Wait about here. Now, Max, how much do you weigh? Is your mom or dad here?
Yes, I'm right here.
How much does Max weigh? 45. I weigh around 150. That's my dreams. I weigh around 150. Okay. Where's
Ursa?
It's too late for recrimination. It's okay, you know. I don't want to make him do something he doesn't want to do. So in that sense, though, I need somebody who's not wearing a dress. That's what I really need. You're too small. You know what? I'll tell you what. Are you? Yeah, it's just weird. I'll tell you what. Tierra, you come over here. You stand on the board. You come over here. Stand back here. Tierra weighs a little bit more, so you might want to get back. No, I think you have to get closer.
Where are they going? Right, John, come
in. Can't believe Max wouldn't want to do this. Oh my gosh. I can see my house from up here. Monkeys always love. Monkeys always love. How you doing, Tierra? You ready? Good. One. Actually, why don't you scoot over that way a little bit? Well, go in front of the board. That way. The board. Like this. Tierra, you're risking her life and your ability to do this. I may have to change routine. 1, 2, 3! Ah! Perfect. Now, why don't you come over here? Tierra, you stand over there. No, you're Tierra. What's your name?
Andre,
stand over there. Tierra, we'll do something else. You just stand right there. Tierra, hold on to this. Hold on to that, right? Let me put it down. Now, Tierra. Is it Tierra? Tierra, I've been working on this particular routine for about 5 years. I can do this all day long in my backyard. Unfortunately, this is not my backyard. So what's going to happen, Tierra, is I am going to get balanced up here. And when I'm ready, I will say, Tierra, take the brick away. And all you have to do is drag the brick back here, okay? Don't pick it up, don't swing it. Watch out for your shins and your toes, right? Okay? This is the important part. I might get nervous. I might say, Tierra, would you put the brick back? Do not put the brick back. I might say, Tierra, I was kidding, put the brick back here. You're not done yet. I say, Tierra, I was kidding. Put the brick back. Do not put the brick back. I might start crying terribly. Put the brick back. Repeat with me. Do not put the brick back. All right? Now, Audra, this is where you come in. I need my cane to get balanced up here, and when I'm ready, I will hand you my cane. This, Audra, come here. Because you.